New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland.
November 17th, 1739.
You see what has become of me?
In Newark's first public execution, John Barnes, apparently not the brightest 18th century New Jersey criminal, was hanged for burglarizing Thomas Bailey's house three times.
Okay, I gotta get tough with you guys.
November 17th, 1944. Actor, comedian, director, and producer Daniel Michael Danny DeVito Jr. was born in Neptune. DeVito gained prominence for his portrayal of dispatcher Louis De Palma on Taxi.
You should see what's written about you on the walls of the ladies' room.
I know what it says in there. I wrote it.
New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland, home of the $109 lease.